he was the finest old feller ever was. Yeah, you just couldn't beat him. He was, yeah. Me and him would go out walking around over the building, the compound out there, and he just, everything belonged to him there. And sit down and talk and everything, you know, and he talked to me. And we had a place that you could go inside and sit down and talk. Me and him would go in there and sit down and talk. And shoot, just wonderful time.